At this moment, magkakaroon po tayo ng general healing prayer sa mga nasa kanilang mga television nanonood. Nasaan man kayo, join us. Napakaraming gumagaling dito. And ask the Holy Spirit to come and heal you. Close your eyes right now at ilagay niyo ang inyong kamay sa parte ng inyong katawan na may sakit. Put your hand on the part of your body that needs healing. Merciful and loving God, you call these people by name, one by one, from different places, towns, and cities. Kung nasaan man sila ngayon, touch them, lalong-lalo na yung mga may cancer, mga terminally ill, those who are bedridden, nagkikimo, mga may leukemia, pancreatic cancer, breast cancer, mga may arthritis, suffering from so much pain, may sakit sa puso, those have heart ailments, may cyst, touch their eyes, mga may glaucoma, may cataract, Lord, napakarami pong nagdadialysis, may kidney problems, may ulcer, may gout, those who are suffering from epilepsy, Lord, basbasan at pagalingin yung mga na-stroke, na-paralyze, nagki-chemotherapy, basbasan mo po ang batang ito, may leukemia. Yung mga na-aksidente, sakit ang likod, batok, may frozen shoulders, may cyst, yung mga hindi magkaanak, Lord, napakaraming sa iyo lang umaasa. Napakaraming sa iyo lang nananalig dahil sa kahirapan ng buhay. Lord, bless and touch those have tinnitus, vertigo, sinus problem, migraine, those have so much anger and bitterness. Mga may asthma, may sugat na hindi gumagaling, nahihilo, Lord, bless. Isa-isa mo silang ipuin. One by one, masakit ang tuhod, hindi makaluhod. Yung may primary complex, yung mga batang may autism, mga may insomnia, hindi makatulog, may anemia, mataas ang blood pressure, may high blood, mataas ang cholesterol. Lord, God, bless them right now, one by one, as we ask the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary, as we pray. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you.
Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Palakpakan po natin ang ating Panginoon. Right?